Kanekula, a 13-acre huge campus which is located at Gangoru, Vijayawada. We deserve what we really meant for. Our college, established in the year 2009, has broken many outstanding records that is not achievable by any fledgling engineering college. The students from our college has been trained in positive ambience that makes them to pacify their excitement and motivates them to concentrate on studies. We fulfill the dreams of the students that makes them to become future professionals. Our college infrastructure is a symbol of a well-planned engineering structure with every ability that must be innate for an engineering college. According to AICD rules, every college must grow greenery inside the campus. For that, our college is a status symbol with well-maintained greenery throughout the campus. The area around the campus is the center for growth with many small and large-scale industries.
Hi everybody, it's a great pleasure for me to be in front of you to address the culture of the Kanekula Institute of Engineering and Technology, which was established in the year 2009 by a living legend, Sri Kanekula Ravindranath Tagore garu. He was known as a successful entrepreneur because of his success in all the ventures he started. And this institution started with a great vision, international engineering education in Vijayawada. It was established under the Kanekula Institute of Charitable Trust, which was established in 1984.
We are having our own policies that makes us unique compared to many engineering colleges. Of equality, we are also giving prime importance to spirituality that makes students to improve the spiritual quotient in them. The mighty Saraswati Devi idol inside the campus has been showering her grace to the students that makes them to become a consistent learners.
So in the present scenario of engineering education, institutions are facing a challenge to build employability skills among graduate engineers. Not only academics plays a role in building employable skills in graduating engineers, so they need to be involved. So coming to technical, so our students used to participate in national level technical events. So two students who are successful in TCS Code Vita, Mr. Arvind Kumar and Javed, who was through the final round of TCS Code Vita and was placed in TCS.
Excellent lab facilities to each and every individual that provides ample of practical knowledge. has a passion to gain practical knowledge. In Danekla, we provide the feasibility that enhances the knowledge of the student. Library, it satisfies each and every individual in the campus. Our library possesses a cool environment that makes a nerd to become geek. We have large stories of books and journals, yearly library subscriptions and many journals make the students to enhance their skills in research level. Our auditorium is one of the finest auditoriums designed by instrumentation engineers with good sound quality that facilitates an orator to freely illustrate his voice with magnificent seating capacity.
Four students in the current academic year taken up the University Innovation Fellowship Program helps the institution to build innovative culture among the student community through students. So as a part of that, these four students, Ishwar, Gopi Krishna, Hari Krishna and Manadeep Shai, for their hardship, they have taken in the last semester along with the academics. They are trained for 6 months and that's all a good number of challenges. And as a part of final voluntary session, they attended Stanford University program at Stanford University, California. Academics plays a role in extra and co-curricular activities, so along with academics, regular academics. So as part of that, we do along with regular academics, we have an all-round activities in the form of co-curricular and extra-curricular. And then competent to participate in paper presentations, technical experts, sports and games, health services, and also we make them ready certification challenges. Every student best.